last night. Trayvon McMillan is the back, and Jackson, under immediate pressure, has to fire it in. McMillan, the junior tailback, goes in motion, and Jackson flips it out far side. This is Sean Savoy, a true freshman wide receiver. Defense. They rush just forward. It's a screen. McMillan will be trap hole there. Second possession, Trayvon McMillan is stood up and hammered hard by the middle backer, Trey.
They're intelligent, and they know this system. Play fast.
Jackson delivers a strike, and this is Savoy, the adjustments. Jackson is not going to get
slant and angle this defensive line. Watch him just collapse down. And Braxton Faft, 74, right there, he just collapses him, pushes him back.
Okie is just 10 yards in their first six plays. Three short completions for Jackson. And now this is Savoy on the end around. It's not easy to outflank. Give that defense a chance to settle down.
You have to attack the perimeter away from that line.
Jackson. The defensive line jumping around. And Jackson trying to escape a trap in the backfield. Has to work very hard, but they five. Jackson throws it, and
trips. I'm going to motion the tight end over.
Steve McMullen, that is just not open for business. Now, the middle of
the big fella going to chase it down from behind. It just opens up, and he almost gets there. But look how fast that defense flows. Plays.
It's a screen. McMillan gets a couple blocks.
You got a little bit of room to work.
Cam Phillips, the top receiver, finally gets involved. See if that settles Jackson down a bit. Deshaun McLeese is now the back. He's got it. He's kind of a shifty back.
It's the sustained drives. They need big plays.
It's DJ Carroll on the end around, and the just on third down, final 20 seconds of the quarter. Jackson immediately pressured, just has to unload it, and it's tipped and incomplete. Very impressive guy, but this is by far his biggest challenge. From the end zone, Jackson will take off as a blocker and picks his way.
And how they're attacking through the air.
It's a screen, and Phillips is best.
You're buzzing in already.
I'm buzzing in already.
You must.
There's a completion near side. Henry
60 after that blowout loss today in Penn State.
I know it pains you to say that, Bear, because you enjoy the Hoosier football program.
I do enjoy the Hoosier.
Not slow down from the performance we saw a week ago. After a first down, Jackson into a clogged middle, hesitates.
It's so much fun to watch.
Bunch formation to the right. They throw back across, and this is Murphy again. The young guy's been busy. Hokie's got something going here. Jackson, they're trying that middle with the quarterback run. This time he's able to move the pile for about. Delay to McMillan. And he gets a running start, and Trayvon McMillan into the secondary, spinning and
put to the linebacker.
Picked up 19 yards. Now Jackson, pump fake, was looking for Phillips, who was well covered, has to just throw it on the sidelines.
And someone else to after.
He had a dozen catches against them in the SEC championship game, just two so far. Now this is Carroll on the end around. He has slammed down
50 pounds, and Austin Bryant, watch him run at 265 pounds. Carroll's trying to get around to get to the corner.
Pressure. Jackson escapes, flips it short. That's Dalton Keene, the true again in Alabama game. Jackson, it's a designed run and a very safe deal of urgency for the Hokies, down by 14 here. They flip it to Phillips. Let's see if he can make a play. He's been bracketed and well.
Key target.
Clock moving again. Jackson takes a look, and it's incomplete. That was off the
hand. Trying to manufacture.
They got to manufacture about 30 yards to get in reasonable field goal range over the middle. It's Phillips, who's loose. And it comes
to mix up there with Tanner Muse.
There's a slant and a short.
Get a little bit confused on who's going where. He goes to the outside, then he tries to recover to come back to the inside.
Picks up the blitz as Jackson looks far side. A looping throw, jump ball incomplete. That was of cutting into this lead. They roll the pocket. Jackson looking, looking, delivers over the middle. Catch made. It is a first down. Eric Kuma just is. He's been very effective and very efficient in the first four games, but a big step up in competition. They fake it to Savoy, and there's a nice throw in the seam. And a completion out of the back.
To follow him behind, just outside of him.
McLeese, he's got some quickness, and he darts ahead. They push the pile. McLeese, game five, still in the game on second down. Jackson from the pocket, steps up, delivers. It's a crossing route, very short.
The football knocks it away.
Showing a little pressure here on third and three. They do bring the blitz. Jackson delivers, incomplete.
It was into where he goes. Ryan Carter does a great job here getting his hands on the ball too late. Now Brent Venables is changing his call defensively.
It's a quick throw to the edge.
Oh, boy.
But Savoy, their freshman, just Deshaun McLeish tailback. And there's a downfield throw. Carroll's out there. He's got it. Little slot receiver takes a big
Smith and Jalen Williams. Watch him in the back end. Watch how they let Carroll sneak behind them. I think Van Smith. An attack downfield. They may have caught him off guard.
Jackson now rolls and throws here at the prime. Second and 10. Play action. Jackson just nowhere to go. Desperately trying to escape. Throws it downfield. Ill-advised into traffic. Was whooped. Pressure comes again from the pocket. Across the middle. Phillips almost stumbled. Still running. Stiff arm. Battling but chased. Slant again. Wide open is Henry Murphy. And Murphy gets the first down. They still 20-yard gain on that fourth down play. Sets them up in the red zone. Now Carroll looking to throw. It's just mauled.
Closing speed right here. Dorian O'Daniel makes it really hard. And we saw this play. You wondered if they might call it. But look at that speed. Dorian O'Daniel, every time on, has become one of the leaders of this defense.
We thought they might see that play. They lose eight. And now it's Phillips spinning down
in coverage. This is great timing. You see him right out here. Wallace giving him a little bit more room than what Ryan Carter was doing.
Tigers bring pressure again. Jackson will be dropped. Just knows.
A lot to deal with. Austin Bryant ends up dropping. Here's the blitz that actually ends up getting there. Watch how he delays Simmons. Nobody can pick him up, but the confusion. You got two linebackers walked up.
You've got Keen, the H-back, in the backfield. This is Savoy on the end around. He'll score. Tech's first touchdown. These have Coleman Fox in the game as a running back. And Jackson going to take a shot and jump ball, but Phillips is very well behind him. Second and 10. Incomplete, no, intercepted. Swipe by Dorian O'Daniel, who's going to take it. Option. And a short gain. Yeah, we talked to John. 1-11 as a starter in high school.
Sacked. Oh, I mean, every time he dropped back to throw, he got hit.
Comes back this time, gets it to McLeese in the backfield. Much deeper. More elite players, but a lot more just excellent college football players, too. They flip it underneath here. This is Coleman Fox, one of the young guys, getting in pressure. And they back out. Only rush three. Jackson takes off, tries to spin, takes a hard hit.
And sticks.
Three-man rush again. Jackson plenty of time in the pocket. Now he'll just roll out. Flip it short. And the catch is made again by Fox. And Coleman Fox.
Cleveland Farrell here, 99. Watch to the top left. Farrell's out in coverage as a defensive end, and he says, heck with that. He tries to go get him. And pretty good job there of just baiting him, waiting.
And Jackson rolling out, flips it over the middle, and all of a sudden, and they flip it high. Coming down with it is Fox. I mean, that was looped just. Just a three-man rush over the middle. It's complete. Phillips trying to make a couple men miss. Battles. Good job. You pick it to Fox, and it's intercepted. Athletic play by
the comeback late in the year. He's right here, and instead of rushing, he's going to drop. And look at his eyes right on him. That is an incredible.
Back 100-yard rushing games. Hit that mark against BC last week. Coleman Fox for a short.
been a heartbeat on the sideline. They're the first ones to go up to the offense, the leaders, and
this team, and how when the backups get in there, what Maria is saying about the leadership. What? Watch the start.
Steele and Pearl, they all live together. And the end is Coleman Fox, and this guy. Fox again. Meanwhile, for
Georgia Tech, could be an interesting game. Always interesting to play Paul Johnson's team.
Jackson backpedals, flips it short. Fox is going to be hammered and knocked down by the places. Third and 12. Needs a delayed handoff. Fox kind of picking his way and navigating for a first down.
There, and he went out into the flat and coverage.
Jackson steps up, avoids the pressure, took a peek downfield.
Some Mark Richt intangibles and an attitude on that football team, playing with much more discipline.
And that's a team that hasn't won a big game in a long time.
But how good did Miami look last night?
They looked good. You like 7 and 12 and 82 and up.
Stands in there, fires into the end zone, touchdown.
Johnson kind of affect his eyes. He kind of gets out of position, then he's slow to react. And what a window there.